Nobody stands up for you like your hometown station, WDBJ 7.
If there's waste or injustice or a problem being swept under the rug, 7 Investigates brings it to light.
We showed you how some government agencies are swiping public credit cards without providing receipts. Now, what's being done about it? 7 Investigates.
Things are being done to tighten up the process.
7 Investigates tonight at 6, only on WDBJ 7.